allow students respect to their teacher. Students have 1 week to repair. Many classes repair food, repair teacher, and art to welcome Teacher's Day. And many students prepare flowers, gifts to the party held in their school. In my school, there are many activities, so I take part in flower arranging. It's really fun. And in this day, I will show my love to my teachers. Teachers always give me love to correct my mistakes, to guide me through the journey of life. So thank you to being my teachers. And wishing you a happy Teacher's Day. That's all. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.